I've had enough of this place. I'm out of here.
Job today, find something new to pay my way, cause I gotta pay the bills. Yeah, but I gotta think twice. Don't want the same old thing to do. Want something to learn, a thing or two. I just need a break. Oh, but I need some time off from that emotion, lacking motivation all the time. Oh, I just need a challenge. It's something different, cause I'm part of all these dead end jobs that make cause I gotta have faith. Yeah, I gotta have faith. Because I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith.
So, Mr. Johnson, what exactly did your last job entail?
Well, my last position involved numerous tasks and responsibilities, but it was also about basically personal growth and exploring who I was, where I wanted to go, and where my path basically was going to take me.
Yes, because you'd be a little more specific.
Well, I mean, decision making was obviously vital, and in with that, delegation, making sure every member of staff had something to do, and prioritising so everything's done correctly and in the right order. Making sure everyone was a responsible attitude at all time, focusing on the job in hand, and so everything ran smoothly. At the same time, I was like looking for, always open to new ideas, new opportunities, you know, trying to acquire new skills. I mean, if a job's worth doing, then basically it's worth doing to the highest possible standards.
There does seem to be a six-month gap in your CV.
Yes, well, this was a rather difficult period of my life, something I don't really want to go into now for personal reasons. But I did kind of like help me focus on what was important in my life, you know, the direction I wanted to take, which kind of way gave me enthusiasm and wanted me to, basically made me want to get back into like the job market and seek what really was important to me.
Okay, what sort of job do you see yourself doing now?
Basically, I want a challenge. I want something I can get my teeth into. And at the same time, while I can still remain within, like, the catering and hospitality industry.
Right, I think I might have just found what you're looking for. Job details, Mr. Johnson.
No!
Thank you.